upon a time, there was a Goldilocks. She was lost and it was it. So she she found a small house. It belongs to three bears. Mama bear, papa bear and baby bear. So now she entered the house and saw three bowls of porridge. First she tried on mama bear, papa bear's porridge, but it was too hot. It was too hot. Then she tried on my papa mama bear, but it was too cold. Then she tried on my baby bear, but it was just right. So she finished. Then she go to the living room. She found three chairs. First she tried on papa bear. It was too hard. Then she tried on my baby mama bear, but it was too soft. Then she tried on baby bear. It was just right, but it broke. So she go to bedroom. First she tried on my papa bed, but it was too hard. Then she tried on mama bed, but it was too soft. Then she tried on baby beds, but it was just right. So she fell asleep. Then the three bears came and shocked that now the mama bear said, that who is eat? The papa bear said, who is eat my porridge? Then the mama bear said, who is eat my porridge? And then baby bear said, who is eat my porridge? And baby bear is very cranky because his chair was broken. So the bears go into the bedroom and saw that who is sleeping in my bed? The papa bear
surprise
said. Then the mama bear said, who is sleeping in my bed? Then the mama bear said, then the baby bear said, who is sleeping a girl in my bed? Then the Goldilocks woke up and she shocked, were not three bears here? So the Goldilocks quickly was very scared and he jumped out of the bed and ran away. And the end.